Oh, honey, it's 102. Do you think urgent care or ER?
It's an FUO. She's gonna need a CBC, UA, culture, CRP, chest x-ray, and LP. Stat.
Really?
I read about it on the internet.
You're not a doctor. Now, you don't have to act like one. Introducing 24/7 urgent and emergency care under one roof. Now you don't have to guess how sick they are. PresNow is in-network with most insurance.
On second thought, I think it's a cold. Either or.